In a moment, I'll tell you the story of what really goes on backstage. But right now, I'd like to take you to a different place. We've had a festival tonight, we've had fun, we've reflected nicely. And now we'd like to take a moment, now we'd like to take a moment and let the arts, more importantly music, take you to a different place. If you've been in that place where you've lost a parent, or lost a sibling, and I had both happen about 6 months in 1997. And I ran up there with Prince Harry and Prince William because my mother had her stroke the night Princess Diana died. And the music can be an incredibly strong way to heal. And so we've had another opportunity, and we're going to capitalize on the talents of one really fantastic artist. And we have him on this campus using his talents as a football coach. You know him as Coach Giovanni. Tonight, we'd like to welcome Michael Paul to the stage, who recently lost his brother. And this is 6 months to the day tonight, so it's a special anniversary. It's my 10th anniversary, 6 months to the day for this passing. And so we're trying to flash back and look forward. Mike wrote a fantastic album, and I couldn't settle on just one piece. So we've chosen to have Stephen, as I mentioned earlier, arrange two. And this is the neat power of our community. I sent Stephen the music in New York, and he sent me back an arrangement. So we're excited to welcome back to our stage tonight, Mr. Michael Paul.
Check.
Your trust. Get lost in the day, yeah. And get lost.